Hello everyone from the Luxembourg Gardens. We took a cab towards the Centre Pompidou to explore the art museum. If you are around the area and if you don't have a lot of time, I would suggest for you to check out the rooftop of the building. It's kind of free if you take the elevator on the side of the building. You don't really need to enter the museum to see Paris from the rooftop.
Mommy.
If you're also looking for a restaurant to try in Paris, I would suggest for you to try the restaurant on the rooftop of the Centre Pompidou Art Museum. It's pretty good. And I think the best time to eat in George's restaurant is around sunset time. So what we did is we explored the museum in the afternoon, and after exploring and after walking around and after working our appetite for dinner, we went upstairs in the rooftop restaurant George. Unfortunately, the video is going to be too long, so I won't be able to include it in this video. I'm trying to make my videos a little shorter lately, and I will post the restaurant review probably next week. Anyway, if you still haven't done so, if you like travel, food, and art content, please feel free to like and subscribe. Thank you so much.
Masyado ka nang nawili, masyado ka nang natuwa dyan sa camera ko, ha? O, lahat na pinicturan mo.
O, half press mo muna. Half press. Okay, malabo.
This is me trying to teach my mom how to use my camera because it would be nice to have a lot of footage for my vlog.
Tapos kapag wala ng tao, tsaka wala siya i-full press. Half press.
She's trying to take a lot of photos and I think she's pretty good. This one's pretty good. I also told her to make me look nice in the photos, and I think I look nice in this picture. And this picture too, I told her to make sure that the pores of my skin are not visible in the photos, and I think she did a good job following my directions. I would definitely advise for everyone, for all of you, to take photos early morning and late afternoon, because noontime is just not the right time to take nice photos because of the harsh sunlight. Unless you have a mom like mine who would make sure you look very nice in the photos. Yep. This museum is off to a good start because if you know me, you know that I love the wild beasts, and we have a wild beast right here. We have Matisse. And it was a joy to explore the art museum because I did see a lot of troublemakers in the art museum, and I think you would enjoy this art museum too. Metal.
Alambre yata. Looks like alambre. This is my green. This one's that way. It's so small. Look at this one. Gagaya-gayahan lang kami. There is nothing original anymore. Magalang. See the Eiffel Tower. Thank you.
Oh. Mas na multo mamaya dyan. Gusto mo ba na mahilig ka sa laurel leaf, right?
Laurel leaf?
Yung pang adobo.
Bakit?
Okay, mapapait ako sa'yo. Mali ka. Adobo pa more. Pang adobo. Laurel. Smells good. It's okay. Mami. Thank you so much for watching this video, everyone. And in the next video, we are going to feature the rooftop restaurant. See you in a little bit. Thank you.